Hey folks, Whiskey Fox here, and today we're going to do an unboxing video. I don't do a whole lot of these, but I figured that I got a new microphone for my computer, okay? I've been using this Walmart $7 microphone for about 10 years, and I started doing Let's Play videos, and needed some better audio for my voice. So I decided to get one of these Go Mics by Samson, not to be confused with Samsung. This is Samson as in Delilah, okay? And the reason I decided to do an unboxing video is because this box is really nice. This is not your standard bubble wrap. This is a solid box, and this thing weighs something. This is like a pound and a half, 2 pounds. So I wanted to show it on video what it's like when you get one of these and you open it up, okay? And basically we're going to use our Buck Vantage Pro to tear this open with. It's a thick gauge plastic on the outside. And just look at this nice display box. I mean, this is a really nice thing. It is made in China, okay? And it looks like this is one of those deals where you have to like push that down as you're opening it. Or you'll never... Oh, no, no, it's not. So look at that, guys. How's that for sick? Okay. It's got a little velvet-lined pouch here. And here's our little microphone. It's got rubberized feet, four little guys there. And then you pinch this down and pull that out. Wow, that is actually smaller than I thought it would be according to the other YouTube videos that I saw reviewed. When you see this in your hand, it's only slightly bigger. Now, this is the small size Buck Vantage Pro. Here, I have something handy. Here's a lighter. It's in a package, but your standard Bic lighter is actually taller than the microphone. They're about the same thickness, and the microphone is a little bit fatter, okay? So, overall, and this thing here, the base, I thought this was plastic, okay? Looking at the YouTube videos, and the base is actually made out of metal. So right away, it's smaller than I thought it was, which is cool. And secondly, this is made out of metal, and I thought it was made out of plastic by looking at it from other people's videos. So that's really, really nifty. And here they have a little pull tab, so clearly they want us to pull on that. Oh, look, and it opens up like a... Look at that. Wow, this is just really nice, guys. We've got some cordage here. We've got a carrying case. Looks like we've got all kinds of instructions. We've got a DVD and product manual and warranty information. And look, there's another piece of tape here. So we're going to get our knife back out and carefully slice that open, okay? What do we got in here? What else? What more do they need? Oh, look at that. Just all kinds of free cardboard. How about that, folks? They even give you some free cardboard. All right, so basically we have a product manual. Instructions, blah, blah, blah. I'm not even going to look at that. Music creator, limited edition, LE. Here's a quick start guide, which is, this is always good. And then, please stop. Do not return to store, blah, blah, blah. Here's the carrying case, which is not a YKK zipper. Okay, so let's go ahead and look at this guy. They want us to fold it over like that. And it goes in the case. And then tightly, you can zip it up. this is more like a gimmick to me. I'm not gonna travel around. I mean, I guess if I did, I would use it. I don't know. The construction of the case, the zipper's like kind of on the outside there. Whatever, not a great case. And here, let's take a look at our cordage. Oh, there's some kind of there's a nut there, and I assume that's for attaching it to a mic stand. This looks like a cable clip. and then our mini USB, the USB connector to connect the microphone. And that's basically it, folks. I mean, there's not a whole heck of a lot to this thing, but I wanted to go ahead and unbox it and show it to you. I don't do a lot of these kind of videos. If you want to hear what this is going to sound like, okay, I just posted two Let's Play videos in the past couple of days. So going forward, any video where I'm playing a video game after this video will be using this mic. So any video where I'm playing a game before this video is going to use the old mic, and then this one is going to be using the new mic. So that's how you'll be able to tell. I'm not going to really do a review on this thing. That is just a nice little product. I like that. There you have it, folks. The Go Mic by Samson. Thanks a lot, guys. Whiskey Fox. Take care.